Commit your works to the Lord and your thoughts will be established. Proverbs 16 verse 3. This verse stands true with the establishment and growth of Nirmala College for Women Coimbatore, run by the Congregation of the Franciscan Sisters, Presentation of Mary, founded by Reverend Father Joseph Ruel Ravel. Nirmala College for Women emerged as a premier institution of learning for women in 1948. We take pride to say our college is the first women's college in Coimbatore, accredited with A grade by NAC with CGPA of 3.62 in the third cycle. The motto of our college, Knowledge Purifies, Charity Enhances, achieves momentum through the extended services, contributions and donations rendered by the management, staff and students towards the 9 adopted tribal villages in and around Coimbatore. During this pandemic, our departments visited these tribal villages and oriented with various awareness programs like health and hygiene, banking and habits of saving, hands-on training on cloth mask making, educating children, the use of mobile applications to create self-employment for women, and contributed 2 grinding machines for the tribal community. The commitment of all the departments and various clubs and associations have proved its diligence, along with the active participation and contribution of our students in spite of the setbacks and rough times of this pandemic. The new step into the online teaching led to a challenging scenario to impart knowledge to our students through the virtual platform. The professors took up this challenge positively and successfully executed their duties for the academic year during this pandemic. The meticulous work of the staff and students during this pandemic also achieved success through the theme of the year, Human Excellence is Our Life Breath. Nirmala College for Women, Coimbatore, welcomes you all for the 74th College Day celebration and the valedictory function for the academic year 2020 to 2021, to be held on 17th April at 10 a.m. Nirmala College for Women, Coimbatore, proudly invites Mrs. Anna Vijayasundaram, the alma mater of our college, to be the guest of honor, who is presently a technical writer and editor, Rapstore, Belfast, from United Kingdom, who will deliver the valedictory address. We are truly pleased with the progress we have made over the past year and look forward to share the result of our work with you. Join us on the virtual platform. Stay home, stay safe.